Believe it or not, most of our skaters in the New Orleans